Hi guys, this is Madi. In this video, I'm gonna show you the best free text scanner application for your Apple device. Let's start. First, open App Store. Then, search Genius Scan. Download and install this application. After that, open the application. In the first step, tap on Add. Here, you have three options to scan your document. If your file is in your gallery, tap on Import Photos. Or if your file is in your Files application, choose Import Files. Otherwise, select Scan from Camera. Select OK. For example, I want to scan this page. As you can see, this application automatically scanned my document. Then go to Edit section. Here you can recrop your image or rotate it. Let's go to Filters. If you want to scan your document with color, choose color icon here. Also, you have option to change the format of your document. Let's go to menu. Select save. After that, tap on format. Here, you can change the format from PDF to JPEG. Also, you have option to change the resolution of your document. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I hope this video was useful for you. If you have any questions, please let me know. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe this YouTube channel. See you soon in the next video.